Quite wide range.
This made of hot glue and old camera lens.
Thank you.